guys. We're gonna play at Maleiloa. So it's a long, probably 35 to 45 minutes. So we're gonna do the road trip at the same time. So I'm just starting my car. And I hope you like it, especially the people who may somewhere in Samoa. So you know what, where is the Maleiloa all the way to Leone. So it's hot. What time is it? I think it's 11:35 a.m. So I gotta be there around probably 12:10, 12:20 probably. So I'm just heating up my car and turn on the AC. But when I'm on the road, I'm gonna open the door and I'm just waiting for making the car hot because it's still on the cool mode now. It's gone now, the cool sign temperature. Now we're going to Maleiloa. Okay. So we can how many minutes from Tafuna behind Christopher or Teen Challenge all the way to Maleiloa. So we're gonna turn on the right, then here we go, we will be on the road. So we're on the road, enjoy the especially people live here in America, Samoa. They love to see the places over here. So we're gonna go all the way inside to Maleiloa. How many minutes from Tafuna to Maleiloa? So while we are doing the road trip, I just wanna thank you guys for watching my YouTube channel. This island is very small. You can see the east and the west side end to end for 3 to 5 hours. Let me see. We're gonna go around and do a road trip from end to end of the island. Need memory gigabytes of the cell phone, so it can last long on the road.
Bless!
Oh my God, bro.
Bless us all. American Samoa is still COVID-free, that's good. And in the States, they already received a stimulus check. The first batch, the first round, the second round, and we're waiting for the third round. The first round is 1,200, the second round is 600, and the third round is 1,400, and probably we're waiting before this month and this April. So blessed people here in American Samoa, and also the people living here, especially those who pay taxes. That's one. Sure, especially those who are gonna receive their stimulus check. Make sure you already paid. You already pay your tax. If not, it's gonna cost delay on your stimulus check. As a reminder, especially. Even though you're living in the States, the requirements is the same over here in America. This is connected to the United States of America. Necessity is things that you really need, not because you've been forced to have that, like especially car. Especially over here, there's only time from early morning up to 6 p.m. the buses are prepared, but the taxis are open 24 hours. So there's a cycle here of the transportation. We don't have train, we don't have big buildings over here. This is just a province. It's like it's not city like when you go to the Philippines, like a province area in the Philippines. The good thing over here in the island is simple living, very simple living. This is what I love on this island. Everybody eat the same food, everybody are blessed. Every day we have minutes of video clips that I upload on my YouTube channel. And plus people are, let me say, we don't get zero. Always have the views on my channel. But we're still, praying that our channel will become boom. Like everyone will watch. As of the moment, or from the previous content that I do, I don't do edits. But sometimes I will just input only the only the thumbnail. So thumbnail is where you gonna catch the attention of the people who gonna watch. YouTube is the everyday life, the most scripted. What you see, what you see, what you get. You know, life is too short. I already compute my age, like when you reach 44 years here in this earth. So in numbers of days, I computed that one in 365 days. That's around 365 times 44. That's 16,060. Compute that long time. So my birthday is on May 5th. That's my 44th birthday. And if ever God gave me another 44 years, so I will be 88 years old then. So I will be living in this earth. If I reach 88 years old in the future, so I will be living in this earth in days and numbers will be 32,120. See, 32,120. See how the life is very short. Life is what? Life is too short. Life is too short. Gotta turn left. Going inside, this is Leone. I think the place they said this is what you call, I don't know, Maleiloa. Short. So all of my memories is already input on my channel over here. Unless I delete this, but I will not. I will not delete every single the place where the basketball league is. So we're gonna turn right. Yes. Turn right. And we are here. You see, there's a lot of car. This is where the place is. So we gotta go. Oh, guys, it's pulled back. We are here at Maleiloa, sorry.